It's a progressive neurological disorder that destroys the cells within the brain that control the central muscle activity, such as speaking, walking, breathing, swallowing. The signals that muscles must receive in order to move are disrupted. The result is gradual muscle decay, wasting away. Eventually, the ability to control voluntary movement is lost entirely. I'm afraid average life expectancy is 2 years. There's nothing I can do for you.
What about the brain?
The brain isn't affected. Your thoughts won't change. It's just that eventually no one will know what they are.
You taught me the courage of stars before you left. How light carries on endlessly, even after death, with shortness of breath, you explain the
I love you.
Infinite.
That's a false conclusion.
The shortness of breath, I'll explain the infinite, how rare and beautiful.